No butts. I like big butts, but I don't like no butts. What'd that be about? We're out here today at this crazy wonderland, whatever this may be, and then we see this sign about the butts. Now, I like big butts. This says no butts. So this obviously is not the place for me.
Where my do-rag at? Where my do-rag at? Where my do-rag at? I think the tin man took my do-rag. Where my do-rag at?
Oh snap, there it is. Shit.
I found my next pill, but where my do-rag at? Guys, I think they have my do-rag.
I think John Aykroyd and Jim Belushi took my do-rag.
Damn Belushi, never had a hell of a man.
Yo, G, where my do-rag at? Let me come up there and kick your ass. I think Don took my do-rag at my ice cream. I'm gonna go look down here. I cannot find my do-rag. Stop here and tell me where my do-rag is. Where my do-rag at? Whoa, what's over there? Wait, what? Oh,
I got it on my head. Damn, I'm stupid. It's on my head. Yeah. That's it. I'm taking my ass home. It's cold out. At least I found my D-Ray. Thank you, Jesus. Look at the light opening up in the sky. It's because I found my D-Ray. See the light? See the light? And they shoot at me. I'm getting out of here. I hear gunshots. Peace, yo. Till next time. MTV TJ out. Welcome back, my friends, to the Exotic Adventures in Winter Wonderland, Volume 27. The sign here says, no bumping, but I have to wonder, what about some humping? Can you do some humping? Just ask. Welcome back. Enjoy the frigid, lovely weather. And I will see you next time. Peace out, brothers and sisters. Welcome back, my friends, to Exotic Winter Locations, Volume 28. Now, you guys have been just playing it. I had no clue. Slow in pit area. I did not know that Brad Pitt, my main mother, my main homie, from wonderful Hollywood land, Brad Pitt owns this place. Now, how are you going to play me like that? Slow in pit area. Come on. I want to meet that guy. Where the hell is Brad Pitt? You guys suck. Anyway, peace out. All my love to Brad Pitt, man. I can't wait to meet you. One. Welcome back, my friends. Winter Wonderland Vacations, Volume 29. Duck. Who would want a duck? You know, I thought this place was all that, but... Duck Ulton? I don't know, man. I'm making sure my pants are on tight. My ass is getting out of here. If they're gonna be doing that to ducks, I don't think that's right, man. I don't want any part of that action. Anyway, brothers and sisters, leave the ducks alone. They're our friends. Peace out. One. Love. Fucking ducks. What the fuck? What's up, my friends? Exotic Winter Locations, Volume 47. Look who's here today. Rather than the mother effing Blues Brothers. Chilling out right here. Who would have thought? So what's going on, guys? It's a little cold out here today, right? I love your music so much. VIP. What? What was that? I don't know, man, these guys just, you know, I thought they were pulling on down with it, but they don't seem to want to talk to me. I think there's some kind of presidential stuff, but how do you say that? Presidential. Thank you, Jesus. What's up going on with these two guys? Come on. These guys were shit back in the day. Anyway, you know what? These guys just sit there and whatever. All I gotta say is, coming from the home capital here today, my friend from Nextel, I wanna wish you, brothers and sisters, peace and love, be one with Jesus. Amen. Till next time. Peace out. Oh, I lost my hat in my do-rag. I apologize. Point, no.